Well, a party list representative has been dragged into the controversy over allegedly anomalous bridge contracts. Henry Omagadias also tells us the Senate Blue Ribbon Committee is now preparing to investigate the matter.
These are the so-called bridges to nowhere. Scattered across the country, some of these bridges can be found in the middle of farmlands of no use to any pedestrian or motorists. Senator Serge Osmeña says more than 111 billion pesos were spent on these bridges. He says they're not only useless, they're overpriced. Osmeña says Kasanga party list Congressman Teodoro Jaresco should be made to explain, along with former President Gloria Arroyo and her cabinet officials.
This congressman is now became the representative for Eiffel Mathieu. And Eiffel Mathieu, in 1 year, 2008 lang, got 11.5 billion, 16 billion, and then 11.7 billion in Roro. So all in all, about 40 billion pesos. I guess it's very close because siya pong ninong ng anak ni Mikey at anak ni Dato.
Jaresco refuses to issue any statement on the matter when approached by ABS-CBN at his office in the Batasang Pambansa. His chief of staff would only say Jaresco chooses not to comment out of courtesy to the Senate. Arroyo's camp, on the other hand, flatly denies any anomaly. The former president's spokesperson, Len Bautista Horn, points out the program spans four administrations, starting with former President Fidel V. Ramos. She adds all transactions were approved by various government agencies. But Osmeña had alleged some of these agencies were only forced to approve the projects. At the Senate, Blue Ribbon Committee Chairman T.G. Gingona says Arroyo may be invited to the probe on the program. Gingona admits, though, she cannot be compelled to attend any hearing out of inter-parliamentary courtesy. Henry Omagadias, ABS-CBN News.